a gas station. Somebody near me. So about the lag. I mean, look at this dude. Poor thing, he don't even know what he's doing. Poppy, can you put that on board real quick? So it says a follow the map. It says between the soccer field, a gas station, and a stunt mountain. So where would I search? What the fuck? So where would I search for that star? Is it a patch in the ground or some shit? What's up, nigga? Build battle me, bitch. Where you at, ho? He boogied himself. You just missed a mean battle. Whew. He boogied me. Whew. He boogied himself. We're running around in a circle. I hit him with the fucking drum gun. He barely even hit me. If he was hitting me, I would have died. Yeah, you're right. Drum gun should go first, then shotgun. Because he's not always going to be close enough to get full damage. If it's up here, where is it? Clearly he was up here. Probably over here. Oh, he thinks I don't see him. Bitch. Fucking killing these niggas, dog. Just get off me. Just get off me. Oops. Actually, no, I'm taking these halves. Take the minis later. Storm's coming. Shit, what do I do? Look, I went back to the storm. I would have got killed. I would have never seen that dude. Everybody else can laser me with a fucking drum gun. I'm gonna use it too. Shit. There's some loot up there? Let's find out. Nope. Doo-doo. Caca. Oh, shit. I heard somebody. Oh, he ran up here. Bobby, look. He's looking at me through the window. Look at Trump. Look at Trump. I don't know. Good question. Nice turnaround, right?
Yeah. Keep the drum.
I got the idea from you.
Never thought about that.
Why? It's basically the shit you told me. With the fucking... with the fucking bouncers. No?
True. I just never thought of it.
Shit. I got 4 kills.
You should have kept the drum.
I know, I thought about it. Sure, you missed the whole rock. I'm trying not to get nervous and do what I know. I did want to keep going, but I assumed... Alright, so I knocked him down and hurt him. Like, how did he have that much life to just keep getting smacked in the face of the drum gun and keep building up, right? Like, come on, bro. He had me, though. After I shot him down and he built, I was too busy shooting. I couldn't recover. I knew he was going to jump down. That's the oldest trick in the book, nigga. I barely get fall for that. I want niggas to jump down. That was the cleanest 180. And you want to know this crazy thing? I could barely see him when I turned around. Like, I couldn't see him. He was, like, more towards my left. Eight people left. You think I can win this? Hopefully. Time to go up. Oh, shit. RPG. Oh my god. I'm not even that hurt. He's getting shot at and I'm just sitting in here chilling. Keep making noise so I can reload. He died. The dude died. Look, he's coming to rush his shit. Oh, I got company. You missing that? Other dude's coming for his guap. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, look. What? How you flip this? How the fuck did that happen? Please, circle, don't move. I beg you. It's literally me against two other people. Oh, he's on the mountain. Poppy, look at this. Look at it beeping. You watching? Ooh, keep hurting yourself. Okay.
Is that the ones that are going up?
Huh? What?
See, that's the lower part of the base. The one that's on top of Dusty.
He already moved. Ooh, hit him. Where's that dude's loot? Please stay right here. Please stay right here. I'm gonna kill him with this gun. This gun is disgusting. One's gonna die in the storm. Wow. Jesus.
Minis now.
Huh?
Hurry it up with the minis.
This gun is savage.
We need those bouncers.
I have three. Bro, what the fuck, man? I had to rush him. I was like, I'm hurt, and then he's running. I gotta get him. Oh, I'm such a savage. I got 7 kills.